The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim, and then, shoot. Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go.